Angeles, Pacific.
Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboats traveling the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on. The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on. This way. There he is. Got him. Quail. Promise the cook I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Draw your weapon. Wait here while I stir up them birds. We're gonna need at least three. Nice shot. Yeah, got another.
Got him.
Well, I'll be damned. You did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw. That was too easy. Now try to get all these.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Get ready. You're looking real sharp. Mangy bastards. Okay, back to business.
Follow close and keep quiet. Don't fall off the ledge. You spook the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off. Come here. Use your sights to get a closer look.
We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk. Good one.
All right, you got him. That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills. Careful on the way down so you don't hurt yourself. Whoa.
Come on. Oh, that's ours.
You hear that, boy? Whoa. Get ready. God damn it. We gotta keep them off our kills. Nice work. Shit, there's more over here. That's it. Use your knife when they get in close. Make sure every last wolf in the area is dead. Deader than dead. That seems to be the last of them. Get my rifle! Use my Ferguson!
Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday. Wait here. Be back in a moment.
Did you bring it?
Where is it? In the safe?
Bounty, my son. Truly, the Lord has blessed you with the talent of a marksman.
I do all right, preacher.
I'll rest easy tonight knowing one so capable as you is among us. A good day to you, sir.
That's a man of the cloth, and I'm the king of Cyan.
Keep an eye on him. I'm gonna have a word with the pilot.
as you want, Noel. And you will save the lives of everyone on this boat. They will be...
When you find your hair starting to drop, look for a flash. One quick tug will set you right.
Something's wrong. The steamer's slowing down. They jammed the rear wheel. Get to the back and free up that wheel, Cole.
Come on. There he is.
Rip the boat apart. Get me.
Check up top.
Got him.
Kill everyone on this ship till we found it. Hey, boy. You get punch out, boy. We got some fighting back.
He's back.
You're
there.
Coming from the front.
Come on, I'm waiting. Don't let them get that wheel started.
White men turn savages? Where are they from?
We're coming. Gonna eat you up. Bet you can't hit me.
No.
Got me good.
Shut the door.
He's been loading.
Dang blasted
wheel. You ain't afraid
what?
Yet, boy.
Give him one.
No.
Help!
Shut up!
Come on, Cole, get that wheel free.
Pull out the boards that are loose.
Get that wheel free, or we are as good as dead.
Thank heavens.
We got keelboats coming up ahead. Someone get to that cannon on the keelboat tied to us.
Get on that keelboat cannon and blast those boats.
Get to that cannon.
Get up here, kid. I need your help.
He's moving!
Up here.
They're climbing over the railing on the north side. Use your quick draw to drop. Fine shooting, Cole. Here they come. I'll take this side. You man the other.
The Cherokee call a fight out of you? Come on! They just keep coming.
They're coming from both sides. Help me out, Cole. Dang, blast! Where'd it go?
Gotta find Sadie.
It's too late. That preacher killed her. Son of a bitch is leading the ambush.
Son, listen close, because there ain't much time. I've done my best to raise you right, but all your life I've been lying to you. The boilers are gonna blow. Quick, take this. That's a token to the Alhambra, the cat house in Dodge City. Go there and ask for Jenny.
I ain't leaving you, Pa.
God damn it, that's what I'm trying to tell you. I ain't your father. Now, go!
Carried out.
With a vengeance.
And the missing item?
It couldn't be recovered, sir.
You failed me?
No, sir. The whore had it stowed inside the safe and it sank to the bottom of the river.
Failure was not an option. Price must be paid. Yeah.
What's this? Give me that back.
Meant no harm, friend.
I thought for certain you were dead. I kicked you 3 times.
Who are you?
Friends call me Honest Tom.
I need to get upriver. The steamboat's been ambushed.
The Morning Star? Hell, it was 3 days ago. Were you aboard? Oh, hate to tell you, friend, but no one survived. Renegades got them all. Scalped every man, woman, and child. Bloody savages.
Ned, where's Dodge City from here?
Through the pass, about a day's ride to the ferry boat.
That horse for sale?
In a hurry, huh? I don't blame you. If I had me a token to the Alhambra, I'd be in a hurry, too. You look to be a sporting man. Care to wager? Go ahead, kid. Stick your toes in the stirrups. You have ridden before, have you not? All righty. You ready, friend? Being honest as I am.
I'll give you a chance to run around a bit before we wager. First, press the sprint button to spur your horse. Do it again. Too much can even kill your horse. Then he'll be real mad. Rest your spurs for a spell, and the horse will revive. All right, let's see you attempt some jumps. Show me if you got the goods, kid. Any cuss worth his britches ought to be able to whip me in a horse race. Now let's race. Start the race facing the same direction as me. Three laps round the meadow. Get ready to race. Ready? Go! You're fast. Okay, that's one. Now, let's see what you can shoot from the saddle. Follow me. You gotta kill at least five of the buffalo grazing yonder. Remember, you must use your trample or skin. Ready? Go! then I'm going to have to give you my horse. Them pesky wolves are back to scavenge. You can use spur or... Well, kid, you win fair and square. Be kind to her, will you?
I will.
She's been a good animal.
Thanks. Come on.
God damn it, it took you long enough.
So much for your name.
You really think I'd give up my ride without a fight? Let's kill this bastard. He's got an Alhambra token on him. Drown him!
Obliged, Tom. If I pass this way again, I'll be sure to throw some dirt on you.
Hey, Lucky. This is my last run till further notice. Fugitive band of Apaches are on the warpath again. They cut the telegraph and destroy the bridge leading out of Dodge.
What's got them stirred up?
New railroad between Dodge and Empire. Cuts through their land.
Dodge City. Take the token to the Alhambra Saloon and ask for Jenny. That's what Ned said just before he died.
Oh, and seeing as you're new to Dodge, thought I'd better warn you about the locals.
Dodge can be a pretty rough place, so if you're gonna start a fight, be prepared to finish it. Or plan on getting out of town until it blows over. I'm sure you'll be fine. Have a good one!